This is too easy. I'm about to get my ass kicked.
Oh, fuck.
Two hours later.
Well, that was just plain rude.
Gross. Is it safe now? Wait, hang on. What are we supposed to do? Restart the generator in the basement. So, I'm assuming I have to go downstairs.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks.
I will hide like a little bitch boy forever.
It is known.
Don't worry. I don't trust you. It's gotta be later. I would like a battery. Oh shit. I'm not scared. Not at all. Oh, the main breaker. Oh God.
Just another box.
Everything is awesome.
Stop right there.
Oh shit. Hee 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 hee! Oh shit. But now I gotta deal with the big guy. I'm not too big of a fan of the big guy either. Oof.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Gross.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Come get me. Y'all are creepy. I'll see you later. Like, the only thing I really knew about Outlast was that it's apparently super scary, super gross, and there's naked people. I asked my Twitter what to play for. Oh. Hi. Hey, hey.
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Sorry. You weren't invited to this. What, you like to watch, you sicko? Painter. Ooh, woo. Please just let the man finger paint. A few dollars you're saving on tempered paint is more than swallowed by the cost of clozapine. I can't imagine the logic at play here unless Markov wants our patients to become more disengaged from reality.
Huh. Down the drain. Down the drain. They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Hello?
For sake, for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
You beating up on a dead body there? Just kinda shh. Oh, you just gonna, should I? I'm just supposed to run?
Nope.
Shit. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you. Oh. Just gonna casually hide in here.
7 hours later.
Cool. Are we good? Are we actually able to see where they're patrolling? That would be cool. Creepy. You know what though? I stand how well they work together as a team. You know, I appreciate y'all. Such generosity. I feel like they're gonna punch a window and drag me. And maybe my imagination is worse than what they would actually do to me. I don't know. Spooky, scary skin. These key cards are OPAF. Just gonna close that.